Hello, and welcome to your Reiki ASMR treatment today. I am Kelly G, and I am your Reiki practitioner for this session, so welcome. If you are new to the channel, hello and welcome. And if you are a frequent flyer, that's what my mom calls her returning students. It's really funny. But if you're a frequent flyer, you're so awesome. I'm so happy that you're here taking this time for yourself. HEALY, it's a frequency device, and I have the coil attached, which has two Tesla coils inside it, working with scalar frequencies. So, just like Reiki, it has no time and space. The frequencies were all aligning and harmonizing to the frequencies in our releases toxins from the body and the mind, and it goes to whatever you need, just like the Reiki energy. So not only are we infusing ASMR and Reiki, I'm now incorporating in my session everything has frequency, but this is specifically targeted to your body as well as mine. So we're all harmonizing to cleanse and detoxify our body together in this session, which I feel like we are aligning collectively for peace, for love, for health. So I'm going to wear this. Detoxifying program I'm running. It's a detoxifying session. So I'll be using tones directly targeted to help the body release out of the liver, kidneys that hold a lot of stress, even the lungs, different organs that is just receive. I'll have you lay down in the table or on the table in a minute, and we'll get you nice and cozy. Get you very relaxed and feeling at ease. So I want you to go ahead and take a nice inhale through your nose. Allowing your body to simply let go and settle into the space, into the space. Now I'm going to be doing some of this capturing and cupping because I'm taking mostly, it will be gentle as the Reiki energy is very subtle and gentle. So, I want to begin to cleanse the space. Start with some sage. Bathe in your body in the sacred smoke. I'm going to just go back and forth, flowing in and out. And yes, I have my alien. Isn't that cute? They like to stay with me in the sessions. Little protection. Now, I want you to remember to drink lots of water. You can take a little bit as well. Water is the best. And since you have the water beside you, it will be charged with all the energy flowing in this session. Then you can put it into a little Palo Santo. And set the tone to a little jungle ray to begin to ground and clear the space, clear energy of any negativity, all the while adding protection. Jungle ray has so many functions. Chung Ray. little bit more. Sometimes as the endo, you have to light a good amount of times to keep going. Like sweet bark, so earthy too. Chongo rain, chongo rain, chongo rain, chongo. And as I begin to ground you and down, down, down to your feet, I want you to begin to set your intention. I want you to first, you can tell yourself that in this session, I'm cleansing. I am giving my body an energy reset, and with the frequency and the intention, my body activates exactly what it needs to clear, to cleanse, and to create. Feet. Okay. We're gonna do a little sonar, because sonar is excellent for beginning a Reiki session. I always do this most of the time, I would say. 98% of the time I use sonar at the beginning, because it really sets the body up for a deep healing on a cellular level, and that's what we want. Just tapping along the meridians of your feet, activating the nerves, the meridian lines, a little energetic reflexology. Energetically connecting in to this tapping on the meridians, to this Reiki energy flow, as well as the sounds and the sights, the flicker of the lights, the HEALY device your body is receiving. Go now to your head, and we're just gonna bring it all together from your toes to your head. Straighten out those pillows. Dear. gonna do a little seiki, just balancing out the right and the left hemispheres. Sides, pulling the energy up, just going to do some Rama throughout the body, because it really connects everything in. Let's do something to open up that third eye a bit. What do you say? Rubbing your eyebrows. I'm gonna do a little shanti. from the nose bridge. This area right here, just kind of over the camera so you can see a little bit better. See your space. There we go. Flowing down. Cleansing space, cleansing your body as we go through. Mm-hmm. throat. I love it. I need to use it more often. The NOSA is all about communication. You're pretty clear, because we've been doing the work already. There. Now let's work on your heart, beautiful being. All this space in here, all this. Shoulder. Sure, we're fully aligning, harmonizing both the upper and lower chakras, cleansing the energy with harmony, with harmonic frequencies. remember to give yourself grace and take care of yourself, allowing for this session to really integrate. You can come back for this cleanse anytime.